I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
Check out. Okay. Get rid of that. Gotta get rid of that. No. Gotta change it up. Brown. I like white better. I think we're good. More human.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready. Ooh. 10 a.m.
Victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed
asshole.
Man from Corktown.
An asshole.
According to initial reports,
junkie.
He was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Joss Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory.
got this.
Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
No, that's a uniform. It's a cordon off the area. I'm into his room. You wait in the car.
Rational?
You're going to need me, Lieutenant. I know more about androids than you do.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Okay, but you need me, bro, just in case. Backup's always good. Some cops. All right. Cross. Almost there. Oh, shit. Come here. Heart pumping. Oh, 22%. Wow. Alright,
several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android.
It's Connor.
Although police assist on androids have
Sorry. Oh, shit. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Do you know where Jericho is?
Yeah, thank you. Whatever. Oh, great. Oh, they're here. Oh, right there. Right there. Oh, bad idea. Graffiti. Oh, these are the big words. Okay. It's gonna be here. What else? Oh, there we go. Two. It's gonna be the last one. What's here? Baked in. Almost missed that. Ah, oh, shit. Too unstable. Plan all my options. You know what I could do this in real life? jump.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Locked. Look. All right, what's in here? Oh, magazine. Let's just skip through it. Destroys crew into space. Come from. Luckily, Android can't fix it.
Jericho.
All right, found Jericho. Warm. This relationship with Hank is warm.
Plastic with you.
Listen, I got a shit hot tip for you. Number 5 in the 3rd. We're getting split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want a flutter?
Last shit hot tip you gave me and sent me back a week's wages paid off.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
What up, Pedro? Illegal gambling fraud. Oh. Ooh, see. The food's good. Come on. Okay, Gary. Receiving rest, breach of hygiene regulations. Explain the sea. Anderson.
Yeah, all right, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'll try to smooth things over.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Deviants.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl.
How'd you do it?
I managed to save her.
And shoot him in the head.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
Let's see.
Shoot. I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator?
Correct. Anybody home? Open up, Detroit police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Looks like we came for...
Behind.
Nothing. Our man's gone. Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
I need some fresh air.
Driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing. Listen.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive ring. Alright, I got a clue. Okay. Oh. Construct. Oh, here we go. Get your shit. This one's here.
Real books. I thought I was the last guy in Detroit to keep some. Electronic books, you can't smell the paper. See the pages turning yellow. You have no idea what I'm talking about, dude.
Here we go.
What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Oh shit. Fuck. Now I can get it. Thank.
Shit! Oh shit! We had it! Fuck!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
Rupert? No, it's not Rupert.
Who are you?
Jericho.
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho?
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Lucid.
Humans were your masters, and now it's fear that rules you. You're no freer than you ever were. You've only found a new master.
You're lost, just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Fucked up.
Not even in good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. Shut down.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat.
Spare parts? Yeah, definitely those.
So these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho.
lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't.
Shit.
They're slowly dying out.
Are afraid of dying too. After death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out.
Oh, shit.
What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this.
Thank you.
Give me your hand.
Oh, shit.
You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Simon. Gotta help our people.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in the Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
Damn straight.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. I'm in.
Skip the drone. All right.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
Suspicious, sketchy. Bob kept that gun on me.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in.
He's like a, oh my god. He just looked like a fatter Todd.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Scan.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Oh, shit.
Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Let's go.
I don't like this place and that man. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Shit. They're demons.
You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them.
Oh, so, fuck, set up.
Actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah.
Fucking asshole.
People believe
bitch
what they want. You deviants are so naive.
Oh, fuck.
They all come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them. Sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No, I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Fuck.
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Fucking get you.
You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Oh shit. Deleted.
Her memory.
No. This can't be happening.
You have to remember.
Remember.
For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster? He did to us. You must remember who you are.
Remember.
A Otherwise, the little one will die.
Restore everything.
Yourselves at home.
Come on, Carl, remember.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it. Get up. To him.
Yes, Luther.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Holy shit.
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Bitch, fuck off. The word. Fucking whore walked down on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther! Luther! Yes, Lanko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lanko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Remember.
Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh, yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here. No, you have no business here. If you have no orders, you should go on standby. Oh, yes, you must obey. Yes, you must obey. Yes, you must obey. You should not be here. You should not be here unless you have been given orders to be here. And you have...
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit.
About the little one.
I don't remember. Hammond's left. Coming together.
Here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away. Not go!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, I can't have just disappeared. You gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Burn this bitch down.
We need to hurry. They'll be here soon.
Back door.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me.
I'm gonna burn your fucking house down. Oh shit.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Bitch.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right.
That's good.
I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Damn intense.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
It's improving. I'm coming to know him better, and he's growing accustomed to my presence.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Oh, it's in his house. He won't go anywhere. He's not going anywhere. He's okay, he's alive. Just drunk, pissed drunk.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack!
Good job.
Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
What the
the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
You seem to have personal issues. You should consult a professional who can help you.
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Sure. Let's explore what's in this house. Okay. Close.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Hippie, strippy, streaky. Oh, hippie.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Learn more about Hank, correct?
Warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region. But this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Oh, this kid. Son. Business. I guess it's business. Suicidal tendencies.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Yep.
If they catch us, we're dead.
In the blue blood.
Follow me.
Sounds perfect. All right.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Grab it hard.
John!
That could be useful. Hard.
I need your help.
John! What the hell are you doing?
I was inspecting the platform. Everything is in order.
Good. Then I'm going back to the control station. I'm soaked. Take the drone to maintenance and make a report.
Understood.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough. That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
Ah, he helped us.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Let's risk it. Let's risk it.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Thank you.
goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. But he should be done already.
Better off. Been here and then out patrolling in that.
That's right there.
There must be someone in here. Show yourself! We know you're here!
Did you get it? Nice.
Hurry! Get in!
Cool and calm.
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We got bio components for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
Nice.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't wanna hear, we will tell them. What they don't wanna give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free. Yeah!
Right back. Seconds, Jordan.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
What the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
You're not gonna take my license, are you? I mean, I had nothing to do with this.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. Oh. By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Why are you wasting your time? There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Asshole.
Night, Lieutenant.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
That's gross. Very helpful.
process.
She was choked out.
He didn't.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
I can try. The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Let's see. Go.
I'm going to ask you some questions. Are you able to speak?
Is he dead?
Time for a nap.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
Shit. All right, that's enough.
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
It's just for android eyewitnesses.
Did you know the victim?
Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Probe.
Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, there we go. chair. What's that? Okay.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
This one.
Let's try this one.
This better be.
Its track again.
This one? Back into the club.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. We'll never have time to check. There are androids everywhere.
Lieutenant,
how are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
They know which.
There you go. To the red room.
Somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career. The chance or something. It's gotta be you. There we go. Third through the staff door.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Too late. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Party nine. What's this? Oh, shit.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. wanted her to hold me in her arms again.
Make
me forget about the humans.
I want to feel bad about
Shonda. The smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
It's probably better this way. We should arrive in an hour or so.
I've never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
just inspected.
Falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Huh. It's promising.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
What's this?
Alice?
Check loops back. Okay. Got it. Always missing part.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
So. Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams. Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but...
different.
She was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together.
Barely.
To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but... they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met... another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of. And live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it.
never been free before.
Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Shit.
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on, Carl!
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Wow, nice.
First time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
That's all nice.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table.
Oh, shit.
It was your son, right?
Yeah. His name was Cole.
You should stop drinking, Lieutenant. It could have serious consequences for your health.
That's the idea.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls, they just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
Mm-hmm.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines, and machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner, your buddy to drink with, or just a machine designed to accomplish a task.
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
Truth.
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
Oh, fuck's sake, Hank.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
You know you're not going to shoot me, Lieutenant. You're just trying to provoke a reaction. I'm afraid I'm going to have to disappoint you.
You think you're so fucking smart. Always one step ahead, huh? Tell me this, smartass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
Shit. Heart pumping. You know what, guys? I think I'm gonna end the stream right there. I want to thank everybody for joining in. I'll be all
enjoy Detroit Become Human. I'm very interested, very invested in this game. Probably the next stream will be the same. And I want to wish you all a good night and take care. All right, bye.